People don't come here for what they need. People come here for what they want.
PSA, man. Don't call me for the best prices. Period. Do not call me for the best prices. I don't have the best prices. I got the best work in the city. Don't call me because you think I'm the cheapest. Don't call me because you know me. You think I'm going to work with you the most, because I'm not. Swear to God. I don't have the best price. I don't have the best price. I do negotiate. I do negotiate. I do look out. I do help out. Do not call me for the best price. If you got other estimates, get your other estimates first. Get your other estimates, and if you like how they go, go with them. But if you need the best work, then reach out to me. That's it.
All right. Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to be doing a little purse for the breast cancer thing. This purse, I got it from, Hobby Lobby. And I had it for a while. I had quite a few of them I put designs on. So we're going to be using this for breast cancer awareness month. I had already previously used this design here, but we're going to reuse it again. So we got the design already two sides, and we're going to flip it horizontal or mirror, however you want to call it. All right, let's send it to the Cameo. Force of 21, speed of 7. I probably could cut it on 18. Let's do that. We're going to cut it on the force of 18, speed of 7. One pass. We got to set it right here on one pass. We're going to send as is. Let's see here. Remove it down a little bit so the whole design will be in there. Hope everyone is doing well today, or tonight, whenever you read, watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on that bell notification, so every time I drop a new video, you'll receive notification. Hit the like button, leave a comment, and share. It helps the channel. Thank you. It shouldn't take too long to weed it. And those that watch me quite often, you know what I say, good cut settings and a good sharp blade. And a weed like butter. Hey, look at that. Kevin Hart saying, come look at this. That's it. Put y'all back on once I get to the heat press. Alright, next I'm gonna stuff it with one of these little Teflon pillows I got off of Amazon. By the way, it weeded so well, I pulled the eat all the way off of there. But I recut it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, turn on that bell notification, hit the like, leave a comment, and share.